plays her next piece, I want everyone to recognize if this is an original composition that she wrote.